Well, at least two tornadoes swept through Tippah and Monroe counties. The first happened in Ripley and Gravestown areas of Tippah County. The Tippah County EMA director reported one storm-related injury. There was also storm damage reported outside the Dollar General store on Highway 15 in Ripley and the nearby 76 gas station. The Lincoln County Sheriff is reporting storm damage as well. Take a look at what we saw on Mound Road. The sheriff says storms destroyed a trailer. No one was injured. The sheriff says roof damage is also reported on Mahalia Road.